are remembering Hall of Fame catcher Gary Carter. They held a vigil outside Citi Field tonight. Carter died yesterday at age 57 from brain cancer. His teammates nicknamed him Lights. They joked that he never saw a camera he didn't like, but his fans called him the Kid because of his infectious enthusiasm for baseball. Tonight, candles were lit in his honor. A Connecticut man